those people in the huts and villages of half the globe struggling to break the bonds of mass misery, we pledge our best efforts to help them help themselves. For whatever period is required, not because the communists may be doing it, not because we seek their vote, but because it is right. If a free society cannot help the many who are poor, it cannot save the few who are rich.